now we have this developing high pressure system you see right here. I think it's going to act like a cork in a bottle, and I think it's going to keep it sandwiched in closer to shore.
If you call it, it will snow.
Yeah, it's a big storm, possibly. I do believe the worst of it will be up in northern New England, but we will get our taste of this and possible blizzard conditions in the area. Again, all the elements on this page here, submit to change.
If you call it, it will snow.
What are you doing here?
Is this heaven?
No, this is not heaven. It's ESPN.
This is awkward.
Yes, it's awkward.
But you're not hearing those voices?
I'm not hearing any voices except for yours, no.
Well, once again, I'm struggling. Big storm coming. I don't know what to do. I love having kids in school. What if I call a snow day? It doesn't snow. I don't know what to do.
I had a feeling. I've seen this picture before, so I've taken the liberty of asking a few of my friends.
Mark Sanchez, do you think the GFA should have a snow day?
Snow day? I'm from Southern California. What's a snow day?
A snow day is when it snows and they cancel school.
Oh, never had that. So it's your call, Bob. Do whatever you want.
Rex, let me ask a quick question. We're trying to figure out if we should give the kids at GFA a snow day. It sort of seems to me you always had the guys practice outside in the snow.
Yeah, absolutely.
What do you want?
So here's the deal. It looks like there's a storm coming. I've got a lot of emails
here
from kids.
Go.
They're very concerned about their safety. Look at all these emails.
Nonsense. They're just trying to get out of school. The kids are trying to get a free day off. They need to get in school. Their parents pay tuition. They need to learn something. Don't let those little snowflakes get you scared of a little
Shouldn't
bit of snowflakes.
Shouldn't they learn about safety, though? Listen, I'm from Louisiana, and not only do the schools shut down if we get a little ice, but life shuts down.
It's a cold world. They learn about Darwin when they get there, survival of the fittest. Get their butt in school. But the one thing I think we all can agree on, you're not camera ready.
I don't think anybody understands just how difficult and serious this decision really is. I mean, I really want to have the kids in school.
Go
this is so hard.
Distance.
Did you guys hear that voice?
No.
Wow. Hey, my Jim. Man. By the way, you look great.
Oh, thank you.
But you know why I'm here. You gotta ease the pain.
I know, but Jalen, I gotta have kids in school, you know?
Really?
What if there's no snow and I call a snow day?
Really?
Really?
Bob.
Yes?
The kids are working really hard. They deserve a snow day!
Right. You make a good point again.
Make it happen.
Snow day.
Yes!